What is going on right now? Oh boy. Great way to start the stream, Kane. Oh boy. Awesome. Hey, that's pretty. Is it started, actually? Why is it not starting? I should be online though. There we go. Add playing. Okay. Ah, fuck. Maybe if I turn down the game, that'd get better. And I can turn that up a little bit. Nope, that doesn't help at all. Okay. Yeah. Hey. Okay, now that's a little loud for you guys, I think.
I don't know.
I'm actually going to mute this real quick to take a listen, see how it sounds. One second. Got to moderate my own sound a bit. Check 1, 2. Check 1. Turn the game down a little bit. Check 1, 2, check, 1, 2, check. Yay. Should sound okay now. That's awesome. Now mute that and unmute that. Yay. Alright, let's get into this. Now, supposed to go off that way. But what are that's the wrong thing. Okay. Timed. What the fuck? Okay. I guess we'll run that way. Oh, yep. I forgot how to. Wait, what the fuck? Oh yeah, unicast. Fuck is that?
Beautiful day. Yeah. Totally.
I'm actually gonna turn the game down to myself a little bit because that's loud. Hey, a thing. Perfect time to run out of stamina. Iron shades. Neat. There's a road here. I guess I could drove over. Oh well. Yeah.
It.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Okay.
I can taste test for you.
Aw, they're buddies. He's willing to cook and the other guy's willing to eat. It's a dynamic. Aw. Now I'm running into fucking trees. Awesome. Okay. I really should have drove. Come on, just leap on over. There you go. The entrance was right there. God damn it. Okay. D-base coin. What the fuck is that? Apparently, I'm about equal with the music. How's that? I should be a little louder now. I really should have drove over here. Fuck.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Because I'm running half a mile. That's fucking why you feel sluggish. You used to drive in a fucking car. I just looked there. Thank you. Fuck. Oh, now you run out of breath, huh? Shit. This music is interesting.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map, let's scope it out.
We were almost hit by a truck. Two trucks. Were they waiting on us to go by or something?
What?
Oh, pussy. Hey, stuff. I'ma go get the stuff.
The color's amazing.
Okay. Oh fuck, I completely forgot to change the name of the street. Shit. Kane. Okay, there we go. That's better. You look like such a fucking dweeb. Oh, I forgot about that. Well, anyways, I should explain why I wasn't streaming last week either. I kinda got busy on Monday, so, yeah. And today, the reason why it's late is because I had to work. What's that noise?
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
What the fuck? Holy shit, that's the biggest thing I've seen in this game yet. Stay asleep. Get the fuck away from me. Okay. Just stay asleep, guys. Don't wake it up. Look at those fucking teeth on its beak. Holy fuck. Hey. Shut the fuck up. Dude, it's just a giant bird. Calm the fuck down. How can I hear you that clearly from way over there? What the fuck? Holy fuck, you're massive. Oh my god. God, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool.
Off it goes.
Bye. Okay.
Oh, we made it out alive.
Barely. I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
With that feat, he's fit for a king.
Indeed.
Cocoa bean. Neato. Anything else up this way? No, not from the looks of it. Oh wait, down? Nope, not a way down. Can't run onto that cliff. Okay. Well, my unicasts, I should be able to destroy them. Just utterly destroy them. Oh, I missed the thing. I was looking for something and I missed the resprint thing.
Rock and roll.
Yeah. Oh.
All right. So I'm supposed to teleport back. Fuck, wrong thing. I'm supposed to teleport back to the car? Yes, I am. Turn to car. Ah, lovely loading screens. I'm glad we can spend this time together. Even though I really don't want you. I just want my fucking...
safe and sound.
Load screens back from PS2. Be great. Don't see why we need such long load times for PS4. PS3 was fine, as far as I know. I mean, I didn't play PS3. I was a 360 kid, so... yeah. Shit. Hi. You look like you're from the 50s.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
No. I look like a dweeb with it. I'm not losing it. Fuck. Hey, lady. I really wish I could jump over that. Oh, what's that? Oh! Okay. Sorry. Oh. That makes you roll. I forgot about that.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
No,
you see,
fuck you.
I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
Oh. I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an imperial...
God, I keep hitting the wrong thing. Where's my marker going? What the fuck?
El Embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
It's still at the fishing spot. What the fuck? Why? Or no, it's here? Yeah, okay. I guess we'll go talk to Dino. I can actually book a room? I don't have any experience points that I know of, so probably not.
You guys ready to set sail?
Yeah. Yeah.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Okay, so I can... Oh, no, it's just gonna... Okay.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good?
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
I like that one. No, not what I wanted. Yeah. Not that one so much, but that one. Yeah. Okay. Well, damn.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia Falls.
What? This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blasts lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Ah, quiet.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back?
Well then. Gotta say, I really do just love these extremely long load screens. There we go. I had to whistle. The whistling was key.
I hope everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Arsh Noctis.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers. Namely, the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Robots. Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Okay. So shit just hit the fan. And
there they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
that it?
Yeah.
I'm expecting to see some over here, so.
Where do they keep coming from?
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
So these are robots, so I don't know.
We should see a bad edge point, right? The hill.
Getting there. Yeah, Drain Lance. Huh. Neat. Okay. So let's find out what's going on.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead. Keep it on.
Don't bother!
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
The key. This real quick.
Hey, my first trophy. Awesome. Awesome. Oh, I'm assuming I finished this chapter. That's why it gave me my first trophy. Awesome. So, chapter 2. Yay. Can't wait. Love these load times. Just love them.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Anything else in here? Do the quest thingy. Oh. Let me do the quest thing.
Cor left a message.
Okay.
Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Okay, awesome. But I got a question mark over here in the diner, so I'm gonna go check that out.
Oh.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but... it'd surely help me out if you could.
Oh, okay. A tomato. What? Can't you just order tomatoes?
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
No.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Okay. Do I have scrap on me? Yes.
All right, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Nice.
It turned out great, if and I do say so myself.
Dreamlands?
Yeah. Ah, you're starting to have an eye for this. I reckon you won't have any trouble finding parts for it, neither. Fixing to upgrade? Can do. Crown City weapon. This ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside. You slacking off?
No, I'm just trying to unequip it. Engine blade, right? Yeah. Javelin on for now. No, upgrade my sword.
Receive with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me. Take it for a spin. Hey, it'll be a riot. If y'all are having caught fixing to upgrade, can do. Oh my. Stand up straight, boy.
Okay, so that's upgraded now. That's awesome. Noctis, get the gunblade 2 on there. Wait, do I have any better stuff now? My health would go down. From 499 to 449. Eh, for more damage, I'd be down for that. Wait, how much more damage exactly? Holy cow, yeah, yeah. About 30 extra damage there. Nice. Ignis. 50 health versus... yeah, you're keeping that. You got nothing else. Yeah. You guys are good. A mile down the road, huh? Let's go. Can... yeah.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Fine. I literally just got out on the road.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear. They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Hey guys, I'm back. Before doing anything else, let's see if we can make the Gallia better. Hey, Cindy.
What can I do you for?
Customize it.
What'll it be?
Do we got any new
What coat
things?
Do you fancy?
No, we don't. Ooh. I think we can go with emerald green. That's nice.
How do you want the wheels?
Oh, you're gross right now.
Well, here's what I can do for her. How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you.
Thanks, Cindy.
Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Right. Okay. Let's do this.
It's bedtime.
Hey, 1,000 experience. Nice. Oh, that's
Master Sid.
That's also a really nice shot. Okay. And I'll be back in just a second here. Okay. Let's get back to it, I guess. Okay. Okay, Regalia. Where are ya? Hey, Prompto. Hey, you got something to say?
So much for everlasting peace. Is war
a good
option? Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Because fuck you, that's why. Hey, do you got things?
Hey, what are you after this time?
Oh, you don't have anything.
I'll see you later.
Dog, quiet. Resume. Yay. Hey. You just automatically pop that down. That's nice. Green looks nice. Yeah, let's go with this one. This one's nice. Can I zoom out? I guess not. We can get these fine. Oh my god, that car. Oh, it's super bright green. And that's... I want that paint job for Regalia now. I just want an absurdly bright green like that. That'd be amazing. Got a little race car up there. It's kind of nice. Oh, there's a chest. There's a chest. I saw a chest. Oh, you... They didn't wait for us to fully get out of the car before going around. They're rude. Hopefully the chest isn't too far back this way.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Where? Oh. Hi. They're fine. They don't know we're here. I want these.
This will make a fine paint.
Okay. Yeah. Fucking Imperials. Motherfuckers. I'll fucking come and deal with you in a second here. First, I want a chest, or... Apparently, it was just a stone that was sitting over here. Okay. Those things are cool. What are they? Have I fought them already? Doesn't look like they have. You're so cool. You're cool. Hi. You look so neat. Don't run away from me. Aw, adorable. Is there anything else this way? Oh, sure, just run in front of me. We're playing now, I guess. Bye, guys. I go kill Imperials now. I like those things. Not as much as Chocobos, but... I wouldn't mind having them as mount. Okay, yeah. Imperials. Prompto, get the fuck out of the way. So, the Imperials just kinda ran away, huh? Figures.
Knocked! Overhead!
Hey, they're back. Good to know.
Time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh. I like that spell. Holy crap, I like that spell.
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my back.
Always.
I want more of that spell.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
That was nice. Get in the regalia. Thank you. Whoa, Jesus. Nah. I guess I could have just parked right there instead of back where I did, but... Oh well. That looks like a camp. Or city wall or something. There now, I guess. To the city wall it is, or the mining area, whatever. Hey.
Well, this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
Looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Take a look at our wares.
I will take a look at your wares. That's a lot of gale.
Hey, come again.
No, it won't come again.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Nah. There's a side quest. Right over here.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger. Yeah.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Okay, dog tag. Got it. Oh, ladder. Climb the ladder, Nock. Don't jump past... Stop jumping past it, Nock. There you go. Faster, please. This better be worth it. I guess. I mean, I can upgrade my weapon. Can I just jump off? Come on. That's a nice sword. Hey!
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Tread lightly.
Buzz off!
Get wrecked. Yeah. I beat up a couple of birds. I'm so cool.
Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
None the worse for wear.
Okay. Into the tomb, I guess. Or belt. Better to go.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
Stab me with the sword, why don't you? No. Oh. God, I keep hitting the wrong thing. Gear, Noctis. You have a royal? Sword of the Wise. Okay. Gotcha.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground.
Get
I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, and know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
We know there to be a crypt deep inside the tunnels. That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Okay, so the next one is almost 0.2 miles away. Awesome. Okay.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Assuming they see us.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too careful.
You'll want to talk.
How do we get through all that?
Taking that on, or something. The choice is yours. It's over.
I'll say I'm amazed.
GG. Excuse me.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that makes me happy. Didn't know that one. Yeah, are you gonna drop more? Okay, I think I'm good. Oh.
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it?
Oh boy. Maybe I shouldn't have.
From the Marshal is praise indeed.
Is there a place I can warp to?
God. Yeah.
Come on, let me. Oh, there we go. Here's the things I want. Now I can go into the dungeon. Not yet. Did I pick it up? Hey, a high elixir. Nice.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on
the
nerves.
Thanks, Core.
Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
All right. Let's hit it. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most
likely. Wars. Huh. What's this? A cable? Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
Yeah, why not?
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh.
Then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light.
Yeah. Whoever lived down here just loved to drink, huh?
What was that?
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Ah. Are you trot? I hate that noise.
What? Too atmospheric for...
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
Okay, so is there anything over here? No.
What?
Okay. It's just there to be there.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Okay. Side door.
Did you see that? Something ran past.
What was
it? FYI, we already tried it.
Hello? Anybody home? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
What chase? What are you talking about? Same thing. Hey, there's a thing.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
There's no room to swing a sword in here. We're right.
Stop it.
Accident.
No big deal. All right, we're done here.
I just wanted the item. Why didn't that? Okay.
The generator. Must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Go back this
way. Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind?
Nope. Every door is locked. Dog, quiet!
Maybe... I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need... Okay. I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
Hmm.
All right. Okay.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? Dude, did you hear anything I said?
Did you say something?
It came from the... What is it now?
Did it open? No, it didn't. Okay, what the crap? So many things going on at once. This was closed. I guess it's open now. Awesome. What's that?
Above us!
Look out! Oh.
Thanks for dropping the roof on me. That's real cool of you. Stop jumping when I want you to open things. It's not cool.
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before.
No, it wasn't.
Say your prayers. What's the idea?
Apologies. Yeah. Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
Yeah.
Game's up.
I would tell you what to do if you weren't already doing it. Come on.
Onward.
Use your brain, guys. Okay, I guess I gotta go around this way now. Seeing as the other door is just closed. Stop jumping when I want you to do things, Noct. It is inappropriate to jump right in front of a doorway. Come on. Yeah. I kind of figured that. I just didn't want to admit it to myself. God damn it, stop jumping.
Nice! Another one.
Okay.
Can't stop that.
What can I say?
Okay. These little assholes just knock it off. Thank you. No,
back to it.
Reason to be in here? Oh. Hey. Did that get the lights going? It did. Awesome.
Oh.
Getting real tired of
your
shit.
Different door, same story.
No luck here either.
Stop jumping.
Goddamn.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Stop swinging. I want you to roll. I hit the wrong button. Hunt Dog, I'm sorry, but I'm a horrible player at this game.
Wait.
At every game, actually. So. Sorry. There's a door. Hey, you didn't jump this time. That's awesome.
Nothing.
That's weird.
Guys, get out of my way. Oh, jeez, hi.
Ooh, this looks promising. What's the enemy's movements?
Yep, right, we got it.
Okay.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky. Awesome. All right, well, hopefully I keep entertained, though. So just enjoy my fuck-ups, I guess. I'm not going to go through there yet. I see a shiny. Give me. And that was blocked. Awesome. It's two doors in a row now, Noct. I'm proud of you.
Let's move.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck?
No one missed a nice guy.
Okay.
Watch this.
How are we?
Getting by.
Stop swinging at me. Ow. Okay. No, she's not beautiful. Not at all. I hate spiders. So much. Stop swinging at me with electricity. Stop. I'm the one in danger. This is just great. I mean, for an enemy, sure, but why did it have to be a spider? Stop swinging at me. Prompto, no! Or Ignis, whatever.
Put it in the books. It's history now.
I have an elixir, Ignis. No. Should have given you one earlier, but oh well. Yeah, if it wasn't a spider, I'd probably like it too. There you go. I just have an aversion to spiders, I'm sorry. Door. I went through that door. Is there one over here? There is. Stop jumping. Noctis, just stop. Laser sensor. Neato. What's this way? Oh. Just kind of leads back, huh? It does. Oh. Wait, was this blown out before? Oh, maybe? I don't know. It's confusing. I'm just gonna go out this door now. Stop jumping. Oh, there's scarier things in the game. Awesome. I'm not playing Final Fantasy to get scared. Come on now. I'm actually gonna move the chat somewhere else. Yeah, right there should be good. So, yeah. And this separate over here. There we go. Okay. So I had to move some stuff around. Okay, so that's a false choice.
That's where weird. I'm supposed
to. The hell?
Okay, guess I found the tomb. Why aren't you opening the door? There you go. Yeah, I moved chat to the bottom left actually, and my follow alert to the top left. So, yeah. Oh my. Oh yes. That looks big, strong, and powerful. Yeah. Let's see. Ah. Now an axe floats around me. Awesome.
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
Yeah.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king. Adeline. Well, what's it like?
No, I want to keep going. This is the way.
I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Oh, hey. You followed. Thanks.
Oh. What's this?
What the hell?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something
it's
from...
It's locked.
No dice. Won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
That's a Kingdom Hearts reference. I like you, Prompto.
Yeah.
Oh, that made me happy. That makes me very happy. Oh, yeah. Chocobo. It's like my the only thing I know from Final Fantasy and from Final Fantasy 10 too. So not 10-2, but I'm just going to shut up now. Come on. Go on through. There you go. I should just teleport to the exit when I had the chance. Oh well. Not that way. I want to go this way. It's just a little quicker. Exactly. Oh. Well, thanks for the follow. What are those emoticons, anyways? Brown yay and burn. Okay. Never seen them before, so I was curious. And wrong way. Okay. No idea who that is.
Place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally.
Hey. This was closed when I came through before. Yep, definitely closed. Rusted bit. Yay. That goes to the engine blade, I believe. Stop jumping. Just open the door. Why did they have to map that to the jump
it's
button?
It's safe, right?
No.
Well, I'll find out here in a second. Yeah, it's safe. Come on through, guys. This doesn't
hey,
look safe, though.
Didn't we already?
Watch where you swing that thing!
Oh, see, I don't follow Rooster Teeth or Chief.
And on
Hunter.
We go. Right.
I'm actually, like, against them quite a bit, so yeah, the other people in the stream group that I have, they're Rooster Teeth followers, so they probably understand that a bit better. Oh boy. And which way did I want to go? I want to go this way, right? Up. Yeah, I want to go up.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some
up.
TLC.
Sure, hope
We're
it
leaving.
Holds up.
Stop it. We're leaving. We don't need to talk about getting caved in.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Well,
good to hear.
I just got to the exit, so
the Empire's begun construction of a
new
base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Oh, it's nighttime now. Neat. Will I get to see a demon yet?
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us.
But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I probably will do that next time I get to the end of a dungeon. I can't talk, so that also helps. Okay. You know what? I'm just wrong thing. Okay. Return to car. Yeah. That works. That works so much better than just running the whole way. But now we get this lovely load screen. That's the one thing I don't like about PS4.
Safe and sound.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Right. Knocked, why'd you run up the fucking wall?
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Okay. I'm just gonna run there.
Illuminate! You're such a nerd.
Prompto, you're growing on me.
Person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Okay, how come I get a flashlight and they just glow? It's not fair. I want to glow. I gotta go around, don't I? I'm gonna go this way. Probably not the right way to go, but I'm going there anyways.
Wah!
Shut up, Prompto. But first... I'm just gonna take all your peppers. Was supposed to go this way.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I don't like how this is. I don't trust her. Okay. But I don't trust you.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
I should have slept and leveled up a little bit, but oh well. Course sweet. Aww. We gonna have a bromantic moment then? That's awesome. Keep going, Noctis. God, I love your outfit. You look such a dweeb, but I love it so much. Hey, Cor.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
What the hell? I guess you bring new meaning to picking your brain. Look at that. Like, his hand is clipping through his head. Oh, that makes me happy. Camera, you are the worst enemy in this game. Oh, hi. Come on. Just hit him. God. Good job, Cor. You got one.
Holding up all right.
I could do this in my sleep.
I practically am doing this in my sleep.
Oh.
So okay.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Well, he's not really doing much right now.
Above us! Got it!
Nope. I want you. Stop shooting me. It's not fair. Could you not? Oh, sure, just go right past me. I get to lock on once. Oh, excuse me. And they just kind of skip the fight.
Will the others be all right on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
My core's broken, apparently. I mean, I'm doing better than he is, so. I mean, that's kind of how games normally work.
Walk through the park.
So it should be.
That's it?
Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted. Yeah.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
There's a little bit of bromance going on. Not as much with the normal group, though.
Knocked!
Marshall.
Jesus.
It's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off
all those bodies. Oh my
Thanks
God.
To you, we were spared their attention.
Hey, more of them.
Stay right
awesome.
Where you are.
Low-key.
Well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
We're gonna fight a fucking mech? I can't wait. Is this an annoying fight or something? I mean, I already took out two things like it. Oh God! Okay. Prompto, you need it. No, you just need a potion.
Got it!
Okay, come on now. Noctis, stop stumbling. Now is not the time, Noctis. Look at this.
No, this can't be happening. In the name of Nibelheim.
Jesus. Agnes, let me help you. Prompto, where are you? Prompto. Prompto! Prompto!
Thank you.
God! You s- I've noticed that the stomps are annoying. Just the tag.
To the Empire!
Yeah. Jeez! The explosion hurt me more than anything else.
Impressive.
Oh.
Seeing you in action,
well, then,
puts my mind
besides
at ease.
Points where I was being stupid.
It's clear
but...
I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time.
The shading just...
Take care.
Are you just covered in soot? Or yeah, you're covered... They're all covered in soot except for me and Ignis. God damn. Oh, that makes me happy so much. No turning back. Yay. Oh, fuck.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Right? Wait, is this still just the beginning of the story? Really? Awesome. I got a lot of AP that I should actually use, so. Yeah. Eh, that's nice, but it looks too, like, hey, that's, yeah, no. The best picture I've seen so far. Well, that's nice. That's actually really nice. But he has the same face in both of them. In fact, that one. If Noctis wasn't there, that'd actually look better. Oh, looks too staged. He looks too innocent there. Okay, I'm actually gonna pick this one here. Yeah. Prompto, why the hell would you take a picture of that? Like, why the hell are you taking pictures while we're fighting? But that's a cool shot, though. Okay, I think that's good for now. This game makes me laugh. I like it. Oh, chapter 3. Wait, is that the meteor from Final Fantasy VII's, like, Okay. Will do. I'll definitely look into it. Oh. Even though I have no idea what that is. Scaling ascensions. Is that like skills that build on themselves? Because, yeah. I don't do that much. Well, I mean, I already went for like the extra XP or whatever. Or AP, I guess. But seeing as I'm not sleeping anymore. Okay. I'll have to do that then. That sounds really, really nice. And I want that. But as soon as this load screen... Oh, goddammit.
The prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravus.
Look at that Sephiroth wannabe.
The Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
I want to go in there and fuck everything up.
Okay, look, wait, out, world.
Nope.
Here we
stop
come.
It.
Oh, we can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
Come on, stop it.
The lands beyond are vast by
comparison. Bigger's better.
Shut the fuck up, guys.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking.
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh. Isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
I wanna go there. I'm going there next. I don't give a fuck about the story. I'm going to the fucking meteor.
Fill up the tank before we set out.
Nope, fuck you. We're setting out now. The tank's almost full. I didn't know there was a movie.
The land now. The driver's seat is yours.
What happens in the movie? Hey, I can drive now. Nope, wrong thing. I don't. Okay. Okay, so I did that. Okay, so I want these ones. Oh boy. Yep, 42. No, I didn't. I didn't know there was a movie. Otherwise, I would have. But I should have gotten that instead. But oh well. I need 48. And gear knocked. You now have an open spot. So you okay? Oh goddamn it!
Could this be? Hello.
Oh, I'll have to look at it.
Yours?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me?
Did you see
that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
No, fuck that. We're doing Chocobos.
Come on, just a quick visit.
Yeah, we're going to... Fuck that. We're going to go fucking ride Chocobos. Yeah.
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome.
Well, Iris will have to wait. Chocobos is first. But, hang on. We're gonna go check out side quest, maybe? Just stand there, I guess, and quest will come to you.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
This game's fucking gorgeous. Nope, fuck that. Stab it. Let me out. Let me out of this. I'm in. I'm gonna get in the car and drive. She? This bitch? She's weird? I like weird, though. She at least hot weird, though. God damn it. Don't stop.
Now, if you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
She was at the first dungeon.
Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all.
No, I see that now.
Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Okay, now let's pick up this symbol, or whatever. Stop jumping knocked! God damn it! Okay, to the regalia. Galia, however you want to pronounce it.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Yeah. That's amazing. Manual. Fuck that. I want to drive manual.
Time to go.
And crash into shit. That's really cool. It just kind of goes down. Wait,
everybody out.
Hang on. Gotta go see what they have for sale. Hey
there.
Give me your shit. I don't. Final Fantasy VIII? No way.
Thanks.
I want Final Fantasy VII.
See you next time.
I like Final Fantasy VII, obviously.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Roll out!
Okay, now what's the best way to get there? Okay. Take the road right, down, and take a left. So, right, left. Okay. That was 3? It was Final Fantasy 3? Really? I could have sworn it had a V. Really? What the fuck? I can't have sworn it was 8.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct, don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Sure, why not?
Why not?
Uh-oh. Yay! Let's go!
In a second here.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Okay. Can I check it in items? Yes. I think it was 8, yeah. From the looks of it, it was 8. Or 3, because I have both. Don't know. I'll have to go back to the shop, and I'm not doing that right now. Time for pictures. Noctis, your run is... Oh my, that is gorgeous.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Oh, adorable. Yeah, I'm gonna save that one.
Oh, love the lighting.
And I love the outfit. I'm pretty sure it's from the DLC that I got with the game. I got the Digital Deluxe Edition, so that might be where it came from. Same with the
not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped.
You know what I think about that? Let me swing the sword, damn it. How can I get around? This is not a smart idea to jump down here. I honestly don't know. I never looked and see what all the Digital Deluxe came
Thanks.
With, so. Where? Oh, hi. Hey, guys.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Oh my god.
Never knew what hit him.
No, I never did play it. I don't know what that is, so. Oh, that was amazing. Oh.
Outstanding.
Yep.
I know. I'm just amazing.
Who's you hanging around here?
What is near, or is that how you even pronounce it? Sorry, I'm not good with reading
clear
and pronouncing.
Skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Oh, I know that. That's the old meteor.
It is, and it's still burning to this day,
powering all of Lestalem in the process.
Really?
Huh. I like the music.
Surprise. Does that make sense?
Oh, yeah, see, I don't normally go for hack and slashes, but... Just drive on the opposite side of the road for now. Did I miss the turn? No, I didn't. Okay, good. I'm trying to find 8th soundtrack. Phew. Can I just... Wait, I can buy while I'm in the car? What the hell? That's awesome. Oh, that made me happy. I didn't know you could buy while you're just sitting in the car. Oh, that's cool. Oh. How is Horizon? I've been wanting to get into it, but I, haven't had the chance to go out and get it yet. I like having physical copies of games over digital, so... Oh, that makes it so much easier. Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, I do have 7th soundtrack. Huh. Yeah. Far Cry, Tomb Raider, and Robots. Sounds like a hell of a time. Fuck. Can I even, like, go in there? Because I want to get up close and personal with that thing. Okay, so there's a point where I have to get out. That's awesome. Ugh, fuck. No, it's just. Oh, definitely. When is that going on? Wednesday. Okay. Sorry, I had to move back. Oh. Can I get by this?
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Oh. Can't just get out right at the door. You gotta back up like
who's up for a hike?
I want in. Let me in. Motherfucker. Am I just wasting my time by trying to go in here? I mean, I can run up here, so hopefully not. Okay. Well, see, the only problem is I work during those hours, so I might just have to watch the VOD instead, so, yeah. Oh well. But I want to go to the forest, right? Anyways, nope, wrong thing, okay. Why did you... I can't go this way anyways. Fuck it.
The hunt is on.
Aww. Okay.
Pull it together, champ.
I know.
That's costly. Sorry.
Time to spare.
Fucking die already. God
damn.
Just die. Come on, just die.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Yeah.
Okay. I should really get back in my car. Return to car. Yes, return to car. Come on. I really want that ring. It's a nice ring. I'll just set it to auto. Nah. Yeah, fuck it. We're going there.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
To the chocobos. Fuck. Let's set to random. Fuck yes. Chocobos are the fucking best. Are you kidding me? They're just super awesome. They're perfect. Jesus. Well, I think we're going to be doing some chocobo stuff, and then I'm going to have to call it a stream. Because I'm tired as fuck from work. But if you want... I'm assuming it will fuck me up. I mean, just my assumption of it. I'm sure it would, but that's kind of the part of having fun in video games, ain't it? Just running into creatures that you can just get completely trumped by. And you'll get to see me just freak the fuck out because I'm not having any luck fighting the damn thing. Is there any way I can make this zoom out? I don't like being this...
What was that? My apologies.
There we go. That's beautiful. I found out. It's actually R1, but... Or, well, it's both, actually. Okay. Yeah, fuck you guys. Send stops are the fucking best. Oh. Aw, it's another giant creature. I kind of want to go fight it because I know it'll fuck me up. Shit. Nah, I'll wait. Don't worry. I won't waste everybody's time. But yeah, I could... That has to be the meteorite from the logo from Final Fantasy VII, right? Prompto, get the fuck back in your seat. Get the fuck it.
My apologies.
Prompto, get the fuck back in your seat. Only one what? Meteor? I know the MMO, I think it's Final Fantasy 14, was destroyed by a meteor, so, I mean, oh, yeah. But yeah, apparently there's two of those monsters. They can mate and reproduce. Kinky, right?
Talking about
the kid's got it bad.
They're a worse vice.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous, and to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye?
Fuck yeah.
If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you.
There's an item.
Knowing
let me get
the danger, it. I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
No, I don't want that item. I want this one. Thank you. Camera strap. Prompto, that's you. Hey. I honestly don't play a lot of games, so I'm sorry. So that's another no. Like honestly, right now I'm only playing Final Fantasy 15, 10, GTA on Thursdays and Fridays for Twitch, and in my off time, Kingdom Hearts 2.8. So yeah, I don't get a lot of off time. Prompto, I need to go to you. Prompto, that's a big jump. Holy shit. We're gonna camp real quick so I can get some stuff. Oh, really? Huh. Yeah, in all honesty, I'm not much of a Final Fantasy fan. Like, I played 7 when I was a kid, and that's about all my knowledge of it. Unfortunately.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Nock, that's kind of a personal thing, just blurred out. I mean, no one wants to know if you're sticky or not. Nope. This is honestly the best one here, and he just looks super like moody. What the fuck is that? It's okay. Okay, ascension time. Do I want combat? No, I don't. Is it this that I want? No, I want could have gotten the other thing. Oh well. Y'all get to slots now. Fuck it. $333 for a third one. Oh, ha. Okay. That I get it now. That's cute. That's really cute. Honestly, you're good for now. Gladios, what's this one do? You don't need to be saved from confusion. You know, I'll have you be the fucking tank. Because that seems like what you're supposed to be. Prompto, you'll get the camera strap. And you know what, Gladios, you'll take off the weaker one. Yeah, you'll take off the weaker one and put on the green choker. Oh, Prompto, stop it. Prompto. Accept the bronze bangle. It's actually 12:48 p.m. or a.m. now, so it's like super late. I normally start streaming today on Mondays around 8 for Final Fantasy 15, but I had to work late today, so I started at like 10:30. So it might just be like a 2-hour stream or maybe 3-hour, not really sure, but I'm gonna do a well, it's already been 2 hours, so probably a 3-hour stream, because I want to do this chocobo shit.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on?
Yep, Central Time Zone.
My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
I'll do the level 12 quest, thank you.
Interesting choice. Good luck.
Thank you, friend. Oh, it's only a few hundred feet this way. Awesome.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Hey, redstone ore. Nice. What is this, fucking Minecraft now?
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. He'll take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
I'm severely underpowered for this. Oh boy, I'm severely underpowered. Oh god. No, I don't want that blade. I want this one. You guys got this, right? I'm severely underpowered for this. I already did Gladios. Oh well.
What?
Oh.
Knew I could count on you, buddy.
Think you might come in handy.
Yeah, I'm severely underleveled for this. I'm done, yo. Okay, night, bud. I'll see you the next time you're out at the stream or I'm at your stream. And I'm gonna say, fuck this fight. I'm too weak. I shouldn't be, though. Can't do the chocobo shit until I'm done with that. Is there a weapons dealer here? Maybe I can get a better weapon. There is. Hey, buddy. Hey, you're for this area, so you gotta have good stuff.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Ooh.
Right. Let's get to work.
Pleasure doing business.
Get you for out of money.
Not enough hours in a day.
Circular saw, what the hell?
Pleasure doing business.
Handgun too. You.
Hey, come again.
Not what I wanted. Prompto, you get a new gun. Calamity. A little stronger. You need more damage, honestly. Oct, you got good stuff. But you could use better stuff. Drain Lance. Oh yeah, you can use lances. I forget about that. Shit.
Hey, what are you after this time?
I'm selling you more weapons, because I don't need those.
Done for the day.
What the hell? I still have stuff.
Pleasure doing business.
Okay, so that's 300 gil. In Lance.
Right, let's get to work.
Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Just stop doing that. I know I'm telling myself not to, but still, he doesn't need to be doing that. Yep, I'm taking that sword. Gladios, you can have Masamune.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Okay, let's try this now. Probably not gonna help, but it's a start. Great.
It's time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Holy shit, that's a huge fucking sword, bruh. Oh, God.
Wanna bash some heads in?
Ooh, head bashing!
See ya!
Should be good practice.
Yeah.
Locked!
See ya. Whose side are you on?
Sorry.
You ready? Yeah.
Biggie, look out. Affirmative.
I got one.
The Prince of Pain.
I can actually do this now.
Ignis, if I may.
Gladio, do it.
Nice work, Gladio.
Start killing!
Oh, help me up! Help me up! Help me up! Help me up! Help me up!
Pronto, how about you calm down before you... A bit early to be taking a break, Pronto.
Back to work I go. Thought we lost you for a second.
How's it going?
Could be worse.
Great if I could just get away from these assholes for a second. Ignis.
Kind of you.
Pronto. 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 Oh. Yeah. Okay.
That was touch and go.
Okay. Okay. Guys, get this fucker off me. Bye. There you go.
We lost you for a second.
Yeah.
next.
Okay.
Two.
Up for more?
Yeah. Riggy!
My pleasure.
See that? No, I'm right. See ya!
I kept you waiting, didn't I?
Yeah, you really did. Ignis!
Of course.
Impeccable. Knew I could count on you. Gladio! Yeah!
Vicky, what's the best way to hurt these things?
I don't know how to hurt them.
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Uh-huh.
You're on fire today.
What can I say? Hey!
Sorry.
Hey!
Pronto, you're up. I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Ah!
Count on it.
Oh,
nice.
God.
It's history now.
I don't think that had very much finesse in it. But, oh God, did it feel good once I finally beat those little bitches. Oh, I'm the bitch in this situation. Fuck. Oh, hey, I can swing in the air. This is Kingdom Hearts now. Hey, return the contract. Let's spend some time leveling up if I can. Because I'm weak as fuck.
So what'll it be today?
I'm turning in a contract, sir.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
Well, thank you. That's not nearly enough compensation for that.
Well, congrats on the promotion.
Oh, God.
Grab some grub before you go.
Fuck.
Y'all come back soon.
I can upgrade everyone's arsenal almost to maximum, hopefully. Hey, buddy.
Hey, what are you after this
time?
Give
me the rest of your shit.
Boy, I'd love to own me a chocobo. I'd love to be able to afford one of them.
I'm gonna get you daggers first.
Pleasure doing business.
I'm gonna grab you one of those, and I got you this shield. That should be good.
See
for
you
now,
later.
I think. Nope, wrong thing. There we go. Nope, not quest gear. There we go. Gladius Masamune. No, you get that one. Ignis Avengers. No, you get those. Wrong button.
Take a look at our wares.
Nope, I want to sell. I want to sell both those, yes.
Pleasure doing business.
And those are the ones I already been using right now. So, auto crossbow. How is that with Calamity? Oh, that's...
You know, the taste of Gizzle Greens isn't for everyone.
Definitely not for me.
How much was the sword?
Hey, come again.
Wrong thing.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Okay.
Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Okay. So what's the sword look like? Well, there's more things I gotta do.
So what'll it be today?
I don't know. What will it be?
Y'all still keeping on? best of luck to you. Y'all be careful Muhammad? Out there.
Really? I get to go fight him. First off.
Howdy.
What you got for me? Final Fantasy X. I'm playing through that right now on my YouTube channel.
There you are.
That's cool.
Thanks. Come back soon.
Yeah, you're welcome, buddy. Thank you. Everybody, you need to heal up. But first, we're going to go see Bahamut.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
There seems to be a lot of fire around this area. I should really equip water weapons for Bahamut. Do I just go through here? There's a path.
Huh.
I really should have followed the road. Fuck.
Knocked. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck off.
Don't keep my sister waiting.
Fuck off. Your sister can wait for this dick.
Something's amiss.
Come on.
You sound so cool. Bahamut, I love you in Final Fantasy X, but I might just hate you here. Oh, by the way, what's my sword look like? You use it too fast. Looks exactly like everything. Oh, God. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get fucked by Bahamut. He's gonna... More of these things? Oh, they're significantly easier.
Kind of toxic,
maybe. Significantly easier. Holy shit. Okay. It's getting really smoky. I'm assuming that's because Bahamut's, like, nearby and burning stuff. Yeah, thingy. Bahamut horn? I just pick up his horn? Okay, I'll just bring that and be like, hey, I killed it. There you go. But I know I have to pick up the damn item.
Knock.
Okay. Shit. See him. Let me see him. Stop blueballing me. Let me see him.
Oh,
that's not Bahamut.
Hold up.
Am I just reading the name wrong?
Deadeye. The name says it all.
Thank you. Prompto, I swear to God, if you make a noise, I will fucking murder you. He thought we were dead there. Oh, fuck me. You need to change your clothes, Noct.
Here we go.
I guess it's my fault, because you look like a dweeb, and I want to make you always look like a dweeb. It's just how I envision you. Okay, Prompto, you need to stop with all the grunts and shit like that. It's getting on my goddamn nerves. Vortooth, Bristol. Nice.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
So, we want to stay to its right. Picking a bunch of Vortooth. Don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. I'm hoping he killed off all those little assholes. Oh, nothing over here. I assume there would be, but oh well.
Exercise due caution.
Exercise due caution. I'm just gonna fucking sprint my way over there.
We've got the beast in our sights.
Where? But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair. Behemoth. Or we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
I'm an idiot. Goddamn. What are you doing? Follow it back to its lair. Guys? Trying to get closer. Oh God, he's gonna see me, isn't he? Right side is his bad side, so I should be good right here. That's if he doesn't. Shit! No, I don't want easy mode. Fuck you. I didn't expect him to see me when I was on his bad side. Ugh, fuck. Okay. Let's do this again.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
That's why he saw me. He goes in between. Hey. can do. Stop jumping knocked. God damn. Come on. Where's my posse? Where them boys at? Oh, how'd you...
All in a day's work.
How... If you guys knew where it was, why did I have to sneak around? I like unicast. Ignis, how the fuck did you get over here? So fire, good.
Rather enormous.
Shut up.
Touch and go.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Oh, good. This kills me.
Thanks. Spaced out a second.
Ah, don't sweat it. Happens to the best of us.
Fuck yes.
It just occurred to me, impressive. But this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Okay. Well, now that he's dead, I think that's a good place to call the stream. As soon as I check out what was up here. Hey, I'm glad I came up here. And is there anything back here that I need to know of? Hey, there's a path. So that's a thing. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I guess that's a shortcut that I unlocked. No. Yay. Okay. Yeah. So, this has been Final Fantasy 15, Season 2, and that's all from me. Bye.